This is Jim Morris in the Benton Newspapers. And we're up by the park department where the house, which has been a home for many employees since the early 1900s, is being moved to a new location, sold recently at an auction.